So what is up guys, it is your boy Finish. So today we're gonna do a new gameplay on a new game. It's called West of Floating. Apparently that game is pretty funny, so we're just gonna start it off right now. I don't know which one to take. Okay, we're gonna take this one. I don't know. Cow puncher solved their problem with their fist. Whatever it's shaking them, a disagreeable feeling, a disagreeable loom are using them to punch a sliding or disagreeable feeling inside. Less agreeable. You heard that cow punchers are in demand now since the cows came home, which stands to reason. Cows are going to get punched themselves after all. Magic and cooking on it. There's a shortage of cooks out. I want to be the cowpuncher. You read the point of one of your books, Joe Drill and the Secret of Fortune. What? What? Oh my god, what the fuck? What? What happened? Hey, hold on. Yeah, Russell, how you doing? Cow. I'm gonna miss you, buddy. Cow, cow, cow. Sure, sir. Oh. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, what the fuck are you doing? Okay, I'm just, you know. Oh. My hat track. Oh. Never mind. A puzzle cube? Wait. Oh my god, he's walking so stupidly. Oh, there's... Okay. Oh! Even mom. You're working in Mr. Kiddo. Oh, and before you leave, I got you a present.
Present?
Yeah, look, the book you wanted from Krimbo. Picking it up. Locks and out big down. Okay, I will. Oh yeah. Got a needle. Brass knuckle. Holy god. Okay. brother Rufus is standing here looking nervous. It's pretty good. Looking nervous. Fidgeting. Pick more work and make some meat. Okay, but it's so dangerous. Okay, if you say so, I still think you'll be dead by Crimbo. You gave him. Oh god. Yeah. Alright, I'm just a. Never mind. I was about to check my inventory, but you know. Oh Christ. Oh god, no, dumbass. <laughs> 200 miles later. Oh no. Now you got no rhino meat in the prospect. You can use that you're in a town rather than a girl somewhere. Not much of a town, but. I'm a hick, Moose. Can I talk to you? Please. Talk. Yeah. Oh. What's going on? Oh. Okay, I got a hat, cool. Howdy, I'm Biff. Howdy, Biff, I'm over it. Nice to meet you. What do you do? I'm the town hustler. The doors keep running away. Not so long. Yep. And me being here drinking instead of watching the horses is probably how they keep escaping. It's one of those vicious circle things. Well, I'm in need of a horse. Do you have any left? One. Kind of a boring one, but it got four legs in the back to sit on. Come and see me at the stable. I'll be happy to show it to you. Okay. Let me talk to this dude. What do you say, Pete? Who, me? Well, heck, I'll say kind of all kind of things. For instance, dang a bit, and kind of picking Sidewinder drew a mustache to my meal. Okay, spit. Guys are playing poker, all he's trying to do. They keep looking back and forth from their end to the out to play poker card that came with their deck, biting their lips and concentrating real hard. Okay, let's talk to that girl. While you walk to the bargain, you're patiently for the bargain, there's mercy. While you're waiting, you see sign tagged to the back wall of the room. Howdy cowboy, howdy barkeep, name's Biff. What brings you to a little backwater? Came out west to make my fortune, not having much luck so far though. Any work around these parts? Unfortunately, Boring Springs already has more people in it than job. It's more of an ear in town, if you catch my meaning. If you're looking for a real job, I recommend talking to your railroad people up by the water. Railroad. The Manifest Destiny Railroad Company. From back east, they're trying to run the line to Frisco and having a heck of a time doing so. The Iron? I reckon there's always iron for one thing or another. Being company that. The water? The water is interesting. It's far enough west that it's still more or less exempt from the rule of law, but not so far west that it's been burned to the ground by the damned cows. A lot of opportunity there. He paused for a few seconds, lost in thought. Yep, if I were younger, man, I'd probably head that way myself. Mention errands. Yeah, this forsaken burg is always falling apart in one way or another. The hostler is always needing help since he hurt his leg, and that no account sheriff could certainly stand to have somebody doing the job for fun. I got a gun. It was in the basement. Some cow poking from the ghost. Didn't wipe his boot off and got spores in there. I'll take care of it. Alright. Hello. I don't wanna kill him, he looks cool, he looks friendly, I'm not gonna kill him. Oh my god, my guy is so stupid. Jesus. Sheriff. That's useful. Oh wait a minute. Howdy stranger, welcome to Barton Spring. I'm the sheriff in this part. The what? The sheriff, okay, bless, I'm painting. Say you wouldn't happen to be looking for a wizard. As a matter of fact, I am. Great, because I've happened to have some. There's a gang of hoodlum around here what call themselves the Freaker Gang. Last time I raised one of them, they busted him out and took my steel door with him. It didn't help. Well, it ain't much good without the door. And I need somebody that was smart and or slick to go fetch it back for me. Why don't you do it? You're the sheriff after all. I gotta stay here and practice my chair tipping. Give it a shot. Funny you will say that, because I'm sending a deputy along with you. Keep you out of trouble. We'll take a pistol off of this and add it to you. Deputy, deputize a gun. You're new in town. Maybe you didn't notice, but there ain't much to do here except drink. Or let me write down where the freaker gang inside out is for you. Right, let me just see something first. You, your gear, your stuff. Okay, map. What is it? Oh, hello, let me just shoot him. Just shoot him. Can I do with this? Okay. Oh wait, let me just copy. Go. Wait, what? All right, let's go. All right. Howdy boys, tell me in. Hi, Patrick's my brother. Who are you? How you get past that and soapy? What do you want? What Okay, let me just A to 9, B5. Just B5. Oh yeah. I'm just gonna kill that one. Alright. What have you done? Okay. Why did I shoot at this? Oh. I see, there's a flipping barrel. There we go. Yeehaw. Time to recover. Oh yeah. Alright, so let me, alright. He's no. Oh, I was just gonna fight him, I guess, because at some point. Four, okay, nope, that is not effective at all. Let me, there. Damn. Okay, there's no. Alright, you're still there. I'm just gonna wait. I'm just gonna make my way to the sheriff. Sheriff, not the sheriff. 400. He produced? What? Okay. Alright, oh. Step right up to the braid's name and trace the gate. Alright, Audi braid. Free dynamite. Okay, let me just go see that man right here. What can I do for you? Oh, business. You know, pretty damn awesome. To tell you the truth, though, it's pretty terrible of my horse key. I'd go fetch him. For each. Oh! Okay, wait. Okay. Okay, let me just. Okay, perfect. Just get these ores. Okay, what's this? Just sell it. What do I need to do? What do I need to do? Shut up. Oh, hello. Oh my. Ah, come on. Oh my God, that is. There we go. Kaboom. All right. Hello. Winnie. I bought you some health. Surprisingly good attempt. Smile to show the forest that you're fine. All right, I guess. What's that? Am I good? All right, I'm gonna go to there. Oh, hello. Oh, I need to fight you. Let's fight, boy. There we go, easy. What does your name? 22 minutes. Okay, I'm just gonna find the three horses and then go. What's that? You beef up a bit and just punch him. Bam! Come on. Come on, there we go. There's, oh my God, how many snake is there? No. We beef up and smack the shit out of him. Come on. Ouch. Oh, hello. Ew. Guys, it's revolving madly. Okay, I knew that. Rip. No thunder. Mod. Crew. Show up way too early. What is that? A scaffolding. Okay, I guess. Okay. That's probably a little bit too quick though. I'm just there we go. Oh! Oh my god, I did not saw you. Alright. That's a little strange how you did that without opening your mouth. Okay, yep, still cool, okay. Grave dirt? Okay, I guess, I'm just gonna go see the man. Oh yeah. Oh, hello. Sure thing. Thanks, seriously, what can I do? Is it something about an injury? So I'm gonna end the episode here. Can I save? I don't know. Alright, so see you guys in the next video. Peace out.